In this video, I'll show you how to mirror a video quickly and easily. The tool we're going to be using to do so is an online video editor called VEED. So to get started, click on the upload a file button and give it a moment for it to upload your video. Once it's finished, click on it in the timeline and this will open up the edit video window. Scroll down and next to the rotation button, select either flip horizontally, which will mirror your clip to the opposite side of your video, or you can select flip vertically, which will mirror your video upside down. VEED also offers many other tools and features such as resizing for social media, so I can turn this YouTube video into a YouTube short, TikTok or Instagram reel. And if you need to reposition the video, you can use the buttons on the sides to drag inwards and outwards to change the framing. Now to export your mirrored video, click on the done button in the top right corner, choose your render settings and then click export video. Once VEED has rendered it out, click download and then download as MP4. So that's how to mirror a video. Using video effects like mirroring a video can really make your videos more engaging. So why not learn how to add a different effect by watching this video here. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.